So far, it has recorded a large number of public performances and concerts in Serbia, Serbian Republic, Slovenia, Italy, Czech Republic, Austria, Hungary, and Bulgaria. At the first International Choral Festival in Serbian Republic in 2002, they won the first prize and Grand Prix and two silver medals in 2004 and 2006 at the same festival. In 2003, at the 9th International Choir Competition in Budapest, Hungary, Lavirint won a silver award. In 2006, performed in the 2nd International Choir Festival in Bulgaria, and in 2013, it won the Golden Diploma in the 4th Venetian Music Festival in Italy. The Chamber Choir Lavirint organized a celebration for the World Choral Day on the 13th of December 2015 with the participation of 8 choirs from Timok region, including 200 choir singers. They are going to interpret the following works: Missa Brevis by Antonio Lotti, Bogorodko Pjevo by Sergei Rachmaninov, Molitva Moja by Krzysztof Atanasov, Cherubic Hymn by Dmitri Kortnyansky, and 4 Serbian folk songs by Marko Tajsic. The choir is directed by Mrs. Zeljka Aleksic.